What the hell? Target trap, creepy, nice, nice.
Okay.
Variation 3.
Round 1, fight!
I don't think you're playing serious. Oh, I didn't even try to do that, it just happened after the roll. Come on now. Good luck.
Cold enough for you.
Oh, you sounded excited. You cussing and throwing me off. I hope he's not your best.
Sub-Zero wins.
Oh no, I'm trying to relearn Skarlet. I want to come at her, but I'm about to show you the difference of a person I play with and a person I just keep on casual. Yeah.
Kitana.
Oh, you about to tune into my live stream right now? Huh? Alright. Go to Clowning Worldwide right now. Go to Clowning Worldwide. Yep. I'm live right now. I play with Sub with the Arctic Trap, so I know about that. slide. Grab. Where you going? He wasting bars. Good. I know, I walked right into it so you can get rid of your safety net. You kinda excited. Your safety net gone. I don't like corners. Come on, bring it out to the center. I don't like corners. Need three of those, don't you? Two. I don't mind wasting it. But I ain't supposed to do that after the roll. Shit happens.
You call that combat?
Round two, fight.
Oh, what is that one?
Fuck, you backing up?
Oh. Quit running. You missed.
Fatality. Sub-Zero wins.
Yeah, I just want to change the score.
Kitana, Sub-Zero. Thank you.
I will end you.
Round two, fight.
Oh, she can control the distance. Come on, let's get out the corner. No, it put me at a disadvantage by staying in the corner. Ouch. Nah, the reason I knew that Denny and Fader worked because nobody really see it. And you kept your game to a low game. Kept hitting the ground after you came in close. So, it's good shit. There we go.